classified, yeah.
Because she married this guy who was a quarterback also for the NFL. And he had a, such a fucking big schlosh. It was like a meek motherfucking boa constrictor. Yeah. And he stuck it in her. And whenever her views were about, like, you know, just like down the middle and let's respect everybody, that thing got way up in there and it changed something in her heart.
So
she became a Republican bitch.
So.